Trangelo tried to clear it, and Chandler Stephenson, a Stanley Cup winner with Washington on the ice. Stone in front! Out! Glove stop! And a beauty early by Sergei Bobrovsky. Up against White Cloud. Here's Kachuk. Got an angle in front! Still loose! Bennett the direct! Deflection, and Hill kept it out! And gets swarmed again in front. Ekblad wins the draw. Second power play giver. William Karlsson took it for Barbashev. From a sharp angle, couldn't get it high on Bobrovsky. He's got to go to the bench. Petrangelo couldn't receive that pass. Intercepted by Lundell. Weaving in. Good pass. Stahl in deep. Wraparound. Scores! Eric Stahl. Short-handed. In his 100th Stanley Cup playoff game, Eric Stahl.
Now the bench is yelling here. Carlson's not there, so they forced a bad pass. And how about Lundell? He does a great job of keeping that alive. And there's one play for Hill. Just got a little overplayed. I don't think he felt that Stahl would have the speed to get the wraparound. Look at how far Hill was.
William Carrier on the hunt. Carrier got it loose. It'll come back to the right wing. Left hot shot, rang iron. White Cloud again, reloads, put it right on goal. Bobrovsky, Reinhardt trying to get it back to Florida. It's played along the boards. Kachuk comes up with that, feeds the point. And that shot off the post. Excuse me, that was Kachuk with the shot. Bennett.
In the Carolina series, Florida got a little bit more aggressive.
Here's a chance. Mark Stone's in, and Bobrovsky stands his ground and covers up.
Just took away the side for Stone. He had nowhere to put the puck.
Made 168 saves in the Carolina series. Here's a chance. Scores! Jonathan Marchessault!
Aggressiveness costs Florida here. Watch Mark Stahl. He goes in, you got three guys up, and now all of a sudden everybody panics a little bit, and three guys behind, nobody in the slot area. And when you're a little bit late on your aggressiveness and you get a pass like that, how about a backhand saucer by Stephenson through the sticks of maze of sticks right there, and Marchessault just gets it up enough. Gets stuck in the ice, so he goes down awkwardly. You can tell he's in some trouble having a talk there with Eichel. Great news to see him at least back on the bench. We'll see how much he's able to play.
Start the second period the way we started the... As he looked to the official for a call, back in comes Bennett. Dropping it off, a turn across, tap-tap! Oh, what a stop! How did it not go in?
Desperation play, Montour in a tic-tac-toe, and just on the heel of his stick as he's sliding back the other way, just somehow able to anchor himself.
On that sensational highlight reel stop by Hill. Here's Stone dashing in. Bert Stone knocked down. Got a shot away, and Bobrovsky had to be sharp. Eichel dumps it back in. Carrier healed it, but it ends up by Eichel, and he backhands that wide. Kudas knocks his man down. It'll come back to Theodore again, and a blocker stop as Bobrovsky directs that into the corner. One more time, perhaps, for Theodore. Walks the line. Gets away from Duclair. Walking in. Scores!
Houghton's not going to get a plate on this one, but he's every reason why this one goes in. He's battling in front of the net and causing havoc. Theodore with his head up buys himself a little time, and that's just a wrist shot.
Mark off a face-off win. And a pass ahead to the captain. Here's Alexander Barkov off the bar. Stephenson digs in against Barkov. And one cleanly, it scores! Anthony Duclair off a face-off win. And the Panthers have equalized.
Watch the slide over. So you got Ed Blyth in the middle that has to have some attention. It's actually, though, White Claw that goes off of his leg. And for Barkov, that's a hard play. It's not an easy one for Barkov as he's the left-hander.
By the way, it comes off the Barkov faceoff win. He won 7 of 8 faceoffs in that second period. Shots 22-21 Florida. Attempts 46-42. Faceoff, their best faceoff man during the playoffs, wins another. And it comes back to the line. That shot blocked. Rebound, Bobrovsky. Sprawling to stop. After on the far side, Marchessault worked it ahead. Maybe a 2-on-1. Eichel with Barbashev. And through to Bobrovsky, who stopped it. Back it comes to the line. Scores! Zach Whitecloud!
Another good save here, but they stay with it and get the opening at the top. And there's a shot through traffic again. Duclair is in the eyes of Bobrovsky a little bit. And Whitecloud makes sure he gets it around the defense.
Ekblad got back. Turned over here. Stone to Stephenson. Wide in front. Just missing the redirect was Howden, who got tied up in front. Now Whitecloud again. Walked it away by Bobrovsky. Back down Stone. Stone!
This is a clearing attempt. How high is it, though? I thought live that it was above his shoulder. And this one is definitely going to be looked at. What a quick release after, though, as he knocked it down. He didn't delay and waste any time at all. And that one, to me, looks like it's above his shoulder. When you get towards the net and knock it in, it's the crossbar. But in terms of high stick here, such a close play. But look at how quickly.
There was no high stick on the play.
There you go. A stick on the pocket, good save there by Bobrovsky. It's a breakaway. It's Sam Reinhart working in and get it over the pad. So it's 5-on-5, and here comes Florida. Verhaeghe can't bust through. Empty net. Riley Smith scores.
And able to stuff them at the last second, and then with the empty net.
Game one in the books. The Vegas Golden Knights take the opening.